I'm John Leonard. I'm part of the lymphoma program here at Weill Cornell Medical College and NewYork-Presbyterian Hospital. I take care of patients with lymphoma, both non-Hodgkin's lymphoma and Hodgkin lymphoma, as well as related lymphoid malignancies. I decided to become a doctor very, very young. It seemed to me like it was an area where one could impact people, do cutting-edge sorts of things from the standpoint of technology, science, new things, but really make a difference for people's lives. I personally don't believe that there is a better place to be treated for lymphoma anywhere. That is really because of the full package, as far as I'm concerned. We demand that we are giving our patients the best we possibly can, the cutting-edge therapies, the most state-of-the-art treatments. We expect that we're going to really provide the state-of-the-art treatment for any problem relating to lymphoma or otherwise that our patients have. I think in interacting with patients, one of the fun things is to find that connection. And sometimes it's big, sometimes it's obvious, sometimes you love the same sports team and you sit there and commiserate, or you give each other a hard time because you're a Mets fan, I'm a Mets fan, sorry. But they're Yankees fans and you give each other a hard time there. And so it builds that relationship a little bit differently than just sitting there talking about what the CAT scan looked like or how's the treatment going. And I think, in some ways that makes your life outside of work and inside of work a little bit more connected.